My name is Elijah Kataka. I work at Diamond Leisure Golf Club. Diamond Leisure Golf Club is at Mombasa, Diani Beach. From Mombasa to Ukunda, Diani Golf Club is just 20 minutes when you are coming with a vehicle. This is a course which started on 1993. The designer was Mr. Tony Fierstadt, the man who designed this golf course and the man who built this golf course. So this golf course opened on 1996, December. We have a restaurant in the golf course. After play, you can order the food, you have drinks there, you can relax. It's a very nice place. We have also driving range. We have also the pro. If those people who don't know how to play, we have our pro here, Mr. John Davis. He's our longest pro here. He has stayed here for around 29 years. It's a nice golf course, very beautiful. We have animals here, and it's nearest to the beach. We have also a hotel, Diamond Leisure Hotel. We have around 400 monkeys, and also we have around 200 baboons on the golf course. And also you can find colobus on the golf course. The best hole is hole 15, it's par 3, with a nice lake. We have also birds, you can see, also animals, baboon. Normally like to walk around to the lake. If you come to visit Mombasa, welcome to Leisure Lodge Diamond, Diamond Leisure Lodge Golf Club. Very nice one, you can enjoy. We have a nice beach, nice resort. We have our hotel. If you come to visit at Mombasa, you can book Diamond Leisure Golf Club. So you can stay in our hotel, you cross the road, you go to the golf club. From golf club, you enjoy to play golf club. And then also when you go to the beach, you enjoy the beach. It's a nice resort.